Hey guys, what's up? Today we're making a video about Bakugan on the Nintendo. So, we're gonna be playing against her so we can beat her. She's a loser like her sister because I was just playing with her sister. I totally beat her because my Bakugan's so powerful. That looks weak. Subscribe to my other channel, Dead Skull. Links in the description. Do not click on the first link. That's a link to an episode of Simba. The second link to my other channel. Like the background music. This is totally a loser. Aqua slime. Can you guys see? Hope you can see my Bakugan. It's the big blue one. And the white one, which you can barely see on the cam. That's the opponent. Ooh, the opponent changed Bakugan to a white unicorn. I can also change Bakugan, but I do not want to because I think this is pretty. I have purple, blue, white. I have all the colors, but I just don't like to equip. I only like to equip purple, blue, and white. Oh my god, that guy got golden in the back. Okay, so we have Echo Slam. Why is this so easy? Get onto my Bakugan. Bakugan. I'm gonna get it. Trust me, I'm gonna get this Bakugan. No, she got it. Oh, I'm gonna get this next one. Yeah, got it. Oh. I'm angry. But okay, let's just forget about that and start again. I'm not restarting, I'm starting from here, but and start a clean start from now. Like liquid darts, so clean on your opponents. You would have a nice liquid bath. Don't that be a scrubby rubby dub? I did not choose the background music. Guys. What's wrong? There. Yes, you're in low health. Are you gonna change Bakugan? Too late. This guy's not dead yet, but he's gonna go. No, wait, I didn't do any damage. I just made him slow. How do I do this? Oh my god, I'm not gonna get this one. But I'm gonna try my best. Because whenever you say you don't got this, you got this. Oh my god, I actually didn't get. You know what? I'm gonna get this one. I'm blocked. I cannot go in the Pokemon Stadium. Why can't I go next to my own Pokemon dudes? Just because my Pokemon are fighting? Too easy. Nail it down. There we are. Blinding it. Got that one. Got that one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get that. Oh no, he got that one. That just broke my knee. Yeah, you know what? Aqua Slam is sure gonna teach you a very important lesson, loser. No. I'll get this one. Yep, got it. I got him down so bad. He has three Bakugans, even I have three. I got one of his Bakugans dead. The other one's a little hook. But the one he's brawling right now, I gotta do this. He got that. Okay. Where are you going now? To get this. Oh my goodness. No. Whirlpool is too strong for me. Nothing's too strong. Okay, I might have to switch Bakugan anytime now. Might not be able to see the one I'm switching to because it's a white one. And the screen does not show white Bakugan. And white things. Things which are not dark are not shown. So what I did to my Nintendo is I went to on settings, then I went on theme and changed it to a black theme so you guys can see. Because I didn't want it to be white. So, No, I'm sorry. I'm gonna feed it a little bit more. Once you get Aqua Slam. Okay, after this, I'm gonna change Bakugan. Because there's a chance I might die with his next hit. No chance, but just gonna do it. Because I'm on 100 health, though. 121. But he does have strong attacks, so. Well, he's a loser. Yes, I'm trying to get. Oh, this is too easy. So close, man. I'm doing it. Oh no, he broke my head. And if I lose my winning streak for 50 wins in a row, I'm gonna be over. So this is, oh my God, feel that was not too much. He got that one. You know what? There's, oh no, Hyper. You know what, Hyper does not do anything to me. Yeah, you might have got that one, but I got this one. Do you think that'll do anything to me? Why don't you learn a lesson or two? Once I'm unstunned, you're gonna be beat up. Beat up. You beat up. I could have saved that for my opponent. You know what? I have whiteout for my opponent. Alright. I did not save whiteout for my opponent. Because I used it all on that other attack. At least I killed him. Only this guy left to kill. And it's all done. Yeah. You guys have been there from the beginning of the battle. And I'm sure to win the battle because it's going so well so far. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen. We will see when I win to these losers. It's always on the controllers. Can you guys see? If you cannot see, bend forward. But don't go too close because then that spoils. So, just bend pretty close. Not too clear, because then that's about you guys. You must know what I mean. I mean, do the people who are watching this video subscribe? Also, most of you who are watching, there's a link in the description, which I've talked about a million times, but there's this other link in the description. Which you will be interested in. It's about Bakugan. Also, last time I remember I did a Gujitsu bow. No, last time. But if you want to watch my other video about Simba, that also has one tiny link in the description. Okay, so we're gonna end our video in a few minutes. You don't gotta worry about that. So we're gonna end it after this battle is over. Actually, I wanna show you one thing. Apple, after the battle's over, and then somebody is going to say a goodbye. Friends, thanks for watching. So stay till the end to reveal the secret guest. Boom. This is the last person. He cannot change. He's on low health. So that's what I've targeted so far, but also Syndius is on low health. Not lower than Sirius, who's been fighting all of this for you guys. You want me to change to, you know guys, it's too late. They died, they're losers, and we won! Let's have some pinatas in the comments. because I know that I've not put Commons mode on ever, but this time I am gonna put them on. Ooh, no. Give me all of those goodies. Give me those. Okay, so now we're gonna just do one thing. Brawler. That's me. So you see that core capture meter? That's what I use to catch the cores faster than my opponents. You can get it in a Baku ability store. Available in the Nintendo Bakugan Champion of Ursona. I'll link that in the description. Oh, and so to end the video, we have a special guest who is going to say something. Hey guys, thanks for watching. You're awesome. Have a great day or night. But you guys, you're the best viewers ever.